Hello and welcome to another New York Habitat Furnished Apartment video tour. Today we will be taking you to a lovely one-bedroom apartment located in the Lower East Side near Chinatown in Manhattan, New York. As you enter the apartment, you will find yourself in the kitchen. The kitchen comes fully equipped with everything you will need to prepare meals during your stay, including a microwave and an espresso machine. Off the kitchen, you will find the terrace. This 300 square foot private terrace is equipped with a table and chairs. Near the kitchen is the bathroom. The bathroom is equipped with a bathtub and shower. Next is the living room. This furnished living room is equipped with a TV with cable and a DVD player. Wi-Fi internet access is available throughout the apartment. Lastly is the bedroom. This furnished bedroom is equipped with a queen-size bed. Now that we have seen this great apartment, let's go and see what the Lower East Side in Chinatown have to offer. Just a few blocks away from the apartment is the Fat Radish restaurant. With its great atmosphere and extensive wine list, the Fat Radish is a local favorite. Our next stop is the Confucius Monument. This 15-foot bronze statue was presented by the Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association as a token of appreciation and to commemorate the U.S. Bicentennial. Our last stop is Kim Lao Square. Kim Lao Square is dedicated to the many Chinese Americans who fought and died for freedom and democracy. Be sure and check out our website at nyhabitat.com, where you will find more furnished apartments not only in the East Village, but all over Manhattan, Brooklyn, and Queens. Well, that's a wrap of our furnished apartment video tour today. We thank you for watching, and we hope to see you soon in the Big Apple.